Hello again, my name is Igor from the Norris Group, and in the following tutorial I will show you the dangers of using hoses without any antistatic or electrically conductive features in potentially explosion hazard areas. So, what can happen? During the transport of media through hoses, electrostatic charge will be generated. In worst case, it comes to a discharge in form of sparks in explosion hazard areas. Why the hoses become electrostatically charged? Because of friction. We talk about the friction between the hose wall and the medium, also the friction between the parts of the medium itself. This kind of friction is an unavoidable side effect when transporting certain media through hoses. If the electrostatic charge is not dissipated properly, so that means the hose is not grounded properly, the electrical charge will build up and sets the whole hose system under charge. Due to that friction-based charge, there is always a hazard of, for example, dysfunction of measuring and control devices, electrical discharges in form of sparks or even explosions. Today we will demonstrate this kind of hazard to you. The white powder you will see demonstrates the atmosphere in form of dust. We pretend that the hose is not grounded properly, and the flame you will see demonstrate the sparkings as an ignition source. This would have not happened if electrically conductive hoses were used and the whole hose system would have been properly grounded. As you can see, it is very important to choose the right hose for your application and to make sure that your hose systems are always grounded correctly. If you need help or got questions, do not hesitate to contact us. Also, if you are interested, feel free to subscribe to this channel via the button down below. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.